Hello guys, and yeah, I'm back at it again. So yeah, this is where I am right now. Got the Hawk 13 up, got my SMAS, you know, from what I got from the other episode, using the STK-88 Crumpler, can never say it right, the secondary, close to getting this. Like, I always ask myself, what's this, but okay, this is Zyab. Okay, so yeah, I have two combat packs. And I'll tell you the really good things that are gonna happen this episode. So yeah, first of all, yeah, this is my second episode. And already duplicated. So yeah, I don't know. Like, I think this episode will be real good. Stunfit. Wow. This episode will be pretty good. Wow. Literally got so much duplicates. So, yeah. I'm sure you're a little surprised after this pack. Let's open it. Bronzes. That. Okay. That won't be too bad. Tactical flash hider. I don't need it. I don't need the tactical flash hiders. Okay, well, I need this. Legio Aeternam, whatever it is. Okay, I like that. And rod. Well, I'm using the rod right now, so okay. As you can guess, okay, wait. What? Okay, what about this? What about it? Oh, yeah, pretty good. Oh yeah, the skin. This skin, wow. If you want peace, prepare for war. This looks real good on the shotgun. Whoa, this looks real good on the shotgun. I'm just gonna put the Gladius with it. Alright. Wait. News are that what about you? Oh my god, okay. Orange, got it. Okay. Yeah. I've unlocked the AMG 200 and the AR-34. Yeah, that's so this is the main, right? This is the main. So boom. I need one more part for it. One more part. Okay. Have 141 credits, and I lovely hate this weapon. Like, what a song. No. The SLS-3 and the Maelstrom are the weapons that bug me out the most. Oh my god. So, yeah. And bad packs cost 150 credits. And right here, came in just in time. Taking up. So, there's a gigantic chance that I'll be getting the Maelstrom. So let's go. Okay. Please give me the Maelstrom. Oh my god, I really want it. Okay, first opening the bronzes. Okay, you're gonna do things that we don't need. Okay. The golds. Okay. The erg. And the ear. Yes. Okay. Please give me the Maelstrom. The boss. Please. We did it! We finally got the Maelstrom. I need to screenshot this. I definitely need to screenshot that. Wow, the Maelstrom. A lot of people say that it's not that good, but I think it's awesome. Look at that beauty. Wow. Just wow. Look how cool it looks. Nothing. It's a different color. It just makes a different color. Okay. So yeah, why stop looking at that? So yeah. And you know, because I love this weapon, you know. I have one epic, so I'm just gonna use a huge. Already there. So it's going up. Boom. Look at that. More clip size. That's good. This weapon has like zero clips. Wow. Okay. Alright. Just wow. I'm gonna go with this. I like this one the best. Okay. Is that it? Have the last one. Ooh. Ooh. Wow. This is awesome. Looking nice. There's they're right next to each other. Ooh. Oh. This looks so good for shotguns. Not the paper. Let's see how this will look. Man, wow. It looks real good. I didn't even know what we had. Oh god, please tell me there's one. Black market. Please tell me there's one in the black market. No, there's not. Well, I don't know about this. I'm gonna go with my normal urban zebra combo. Yeah. Agent 47 suit. I love it too. Go for the urban zebra. Okay, go back. Here it is. Yeah. Wow. What a beauty. Damn. It keeps on telling me to upgrade it. Like, damn, I don't even have enough parts. Well, I can upgrade it. That's what it's trying to say. So, yeah, MK1. We got up to MK1, which is okay for me. So, yeah, not even shots fired with it. Wow. Okay. You unlocked. That was awesome. So, first, we're gonna try downtown. That was so cringy. Okay, so let's stop saying let's. So, wow, what was that? Okay, so we're gonna go with the mission that I always play, but I cannot find. There you go. I love this mission. I still don't have these stars in it, but it's a 60% accuracy is never gonna happen with the maelstrom. I don't know why. I should just play with the sniper and kill everyone with the sniper. So yeah, that will be much easier. But let's go. This is my first time using the maelstrom. Wow, I just unlocked it. Look how awesome it looks. Look at it. And this is a shotgun kills from that far. Like a full automatic shotgun. Wow. Set. I'm not shooting from close range with it. Yep, there you go. Wow, I love this weapon. Oh god. Stop shooting at me. Oh, I wanna go right next to them. Kill them all. This has so much ammo too. But it uses it super fast. No. Okay, ammo. I'm about to die. I'm stuck. How did that rocket miss me? I'm just gonna stay here. Right. Look how beautiful. We just gotta take a moment to appreciate how good this weapon looks. Okay, we don't have time for that. We really don't have time for that. Takura. They can't cover you. That kills so fast. It's so far away too. Nice. I'm really loving this weapon. Yeah. It was a headshot too. Wow. Oh, I don't wanna go. Oh. Oh. videos on these.
Why is it glitching out so much? It's not the internet. Oh god, stop running into walls. I gotta get my accuracy up. Because, yeah, I've been using the SLS, which aims for you. And it's kind of not fair. Open the safe room. Where could it go? Room. Super fast weapon. The little could be fast too. I can see that. And for shotgun, definitely, that's really fast. And its headshots are just so good. Like, boom. I mean, I know I'm only playing in, like, campaign, but still. Let's see. There we go. Okay, let's get it. Yes. This is now it's time to shine. It's the male form. They're and all of they kill everything. Oh god. Why is it lagging so hard? Oh my god. Okay. Nope, I'll just kill everyone. Yeah, now it's not lagging. I at least need the lag. Please, run. When the lag won't make a difference. So, yeah, let's get up. Hop in the hood. Hop on it. I just know when he says it. I love it, how he says it. You know, that's not racist, though. I just like the accent he's using. I think it's really cool. It's like that Melody style when you, like, when you hear, like, oh, this dude's a badass. So, yeah. We're gonna pick up this grenade launcher and mess things up. Bam. Bam. Jesus. Sorry. Sorry you had to go through that with me. Wow. Ugh. After this, we're gonna try at least one multiplayer match. Maybe free-for-all. Nah, I don't know. Like free-for-all. So much. So, yeah. I don't know how much we're gonna be doing that. So. Man, this is going really well. I love the mainstream. Like, first, I really need to get used to it, because I don't use shotguns often. What am I saying? I don't even use shotguns. Except I use this mass, okay, but this is kind of different. So, I love how much achievements you get in this mission. So, a large mystery. Wow. We definitely need the extended maelstrom clip, because it doesn't have loads of ammo. And we need loads of ammo for it. So, it just shoots so fast. It's just way too good. Sometimes it's way too bad. This is my first time using it, so I think I didn't do too shabby. I did a bit more of Scooby-Doo. That was a dad joke. That probably nobody understood. Okay, so, yeah, we're gonna... open sap or bounty packs. I'm just gonna have to screenshot this. Why do I screenshot everything? Screenshot's gonna get so deleted. Probably need two. So. Wow. Score kills and sniping campaign missions. Can't do that. Easy gun boosters. Series. Probably can't. Complete time challenge and put the time things out. Yep. I guess open that bounty pack. Just when we need to get to the open. So, we're gonna look at the team battle, hope I'm with a really strong team, because I'm not too sure how to use the maelstrom right now. Like, what are my tactics by using it? So, yeah, we're gonna see how it's gonna work out. Hopefully successful. If it's not, I don't know what I'll do. Like, it's gonna take some time to get used to the maelstrom. Maybe like 2 days. Because I played the game, I played Mortal Kombat 5, a lot, and I love it. So yeah, this is gonna be really fun for the Maelstrom. It's a fully automatic shot. So how can you not like it? By the way, for lunch we're having some pizza. Yay! Haven't eaten pizza in like a month. Probably less. Probably more actually. I'm not too sure. So yeah, stick with teammates to improve your survival rate as well as your damage output. I love it how it's said like in really, really good words, which like are really understandable and are like really for the game. Cause if it just says your damage, it's like, oh, it's like you're just saying that it's a game. It's supposed to be like more realistic. But when it says output, like that sounds much more different. Yeah, I like that. I really like it. So yeah, we're getting in a match. Okay, let's see how this weapon works. So, okay, we're gonna go with the turret. Okay, I am not hitting any shot with this. Okay, seems like already happened.